Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Whatever the outcome here tonight, this Brooklyn crowd is sure to be satisfied with this one.
Right to the midsection.
Got the same move over and over. This is relentless.
Just making his presence felt there. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Smacks him again.
Man, he loves that kendo stick.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
We know what's coming here.
Face buster.
Man, that was vicious. This might be the opportunity he needed.
Lumbar check.
Here's his chance to win this.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous. Ain't no stopping him now.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
No doubt about that one.
Got him with the elbow drop.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now. Cedric Alexander,
brain buster.
That should do it.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's not looking good here. Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
He's starting to feel it here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
While he still appears to be in far better shape than his opponent, it's important that he doesn't let his attack snowball.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Oh, yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Oh, yeah, here's Cedric Alexander.
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beat.
Look at this. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He has him.
Incredible. There was a lot of force behind that one.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. Cedric Alexander.
Brainbuster.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Talk about... There's the cover. Can he do it?
What a way to win a singles match.
Cedric Alexander.
What's this? Well, I don't think he wants to wait.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And again. And look at the marks these kendo sticks are leaving.
He might have it.
Down with a face buster.
Game, set, match. This one is over. Cedric Alexander.
Brain buster.
That's what he was looking for.